What's up, guys? This is Boondocks, and I'm going to play some Overwatch. So, I suck at this game, mostly because I haven't really played any first-person shooters in, like, years. The last first-person shooter I was really into was the original, like, Call of Duty 4 or whatever, and Halo 2. Obviously, I was big into Borderlands, but that's not really competitive. I basically just knew how to work around the AI, if that makes sense. Alright, so no builder, few defenders. Let's do a Junkrat. I think it's Junkrat. I don't remember all the fucking names. Alright, so defend objective B. I don't remember what this guy does or how to even like play. I haven't played this that much, mostly because I've been really busy with school and shit. I don't like being out in the open like this. Where the fuck are the enemies at? Oh, shit. That is a Reaper. I do not like Reapers. If they get on you, they fuck your shit up, like, real quick. So, yeah. Just kind of... gonna try to sort of stay away from people. Maybe try to blow that stupid bitch up. Where'd she go? There. Drop that. Come up here. I don't know how the fuck to, like, use his thing. Like, I don't get it. Oh, you gotta right-click that bitch. That makes a whole lot more sense now, doesn't it? Whoa. Gonna lob a couple grenades over the top here. I don't know what the fuck he was doing. Are there like two people that are just not... I don't know. Alright, well there goes what's this fuck up top. I don't really like that situation. So, you know what, let me trap that real quick with this bear trap. And then... okay, so we got a Hanzo on our team. Oh, got him, nice. Oh shit. So, I got a really nice shot off on him there. That, I'm borderline impressed with myself, other than the fact that I know it was super lucky. I fucking hate tracers. Ugh, fly all over the place. The first time I was playing this, I did pretty good on Bastion. Next thing I know, people were playing Tracer and just dropping behind my fat ass and pretty much destroying me. I think I saw some health over here before, so... just gonna come and grab it real quick, heal up a bit. My bear trap's still sitting up there. Can I put down more than one? Doesn't really look it, does it? Oh. Oh, he's in his wraith mode, and now he's in his ult. Oh no! I really should have fallen back more and also not sucked. That probably would have helped considerably. Oh no, they're gonna get it. Damn it. That sucks. Defeat. Oh well. Yeah, so like I said, I am really not good at this game. It is fun. And this is something I've always kind of appreciated since seeing it when the game first came out. You get these cool little effects at the end of... getting to see exactly what went down. Oh, there I go, dying. Goddamn tracer coming in at me. Oh well. I think you can... it's kind of cool too, because you can vote people up. I'm not sure if it actually does anything. I'm just going to go with that guy. MVP, 16% of the match on fire. I don't know. Like, one of the interesting things about the game, they don't, like, focus on KDA, and they don't show it until the end, and you can only see your own. So that way, like, in the middle of the game, people aren't sitting there bitching at you yet. Look at my weapon accuracy. Fuck that. I did get 3 eliminations with the 3 final blows. I didn't get to play all that long. Only 5 minutes, 18 seconds, but, you know, it then dumps you into another game. One of the issues is that I find sometimes... you have issues finding games, and in addition to that, sometimes you just, like, I've gotten into a game and then immediately it's dumped me and put me into another one. That's just kind of annoying. And as you might see down there in the bottom left, people are still really confused about how this is going to cost money when it comes out, because will they charge you $40 up front like that guy just said, which I don't think is true, or will it be more of a League of Legends Dota, well not Dota, but like League of Legends Heroes of the Storm type setup where you can unlock characters through progression and then, or real money, or is it going to be like Team Fortress where it's purely cosmetic? And the thing is, by comparing it to the Team Fortress, you kind of have to model after Team Fortress as well. The reason being, if people decide they don't feel like paying money for this, well, they can get a similar experience in Team Fortress, so they might as well go do that, right? We have a Reinhardt. What are we missing? Not really sure. Well, let's try, nope, not that guy. Okay, what just happened? Roadhog. Yeah, let's try Roadhog. So Roadhog has the most health in the game, especially as far as all tanks are concerned. The thing he doesn't have is a shield, but he can heal himself.
Justice reigns from above.
Where the fuck did that bitch go? Alright, yeah, let's attack this. I don't know what that really means per se, but I guess we captured it. Okay. Oh man, she sniped me right in the head. Guess I probably should have tried to notice a little more there, but alright, let's see here. How the heck do I change characters again? Can't remember, so oh well. Well, that's my grab. That's what I was gonna try to do, was getting close and then grab a motherfucker and shoot him with my shotgun. Didn't quite work out. Whoa. Take a little bit of my respirator real quick. Where the, what the hell is zapping me? Oh shit. That thing. He attached a fucking dealy right on that. Alright, so in order to escort this thing, you have to, like, stay next to it. Like, almost the entire time. Whoa, hello. Alright, come on. Gotta kill this thing. Damn it. I didn't see Pharaoh jump in behind me. Yeah, see, that jump attack is fucking awesome. When they can do that sort of, like, death from above thing. Alright, let's, No, let's do Agent 76, I think his name is, because he gets the sprint ability, which he's the only character that gets a sprint ability. I don't know what his... Okay, oh yeah, he shoots out like a rocket with his secondary, and then... That's me, buddy. Damn it. I can't shoot worth a damn, can I? So he wasn't doing nothing for me. Let's see here. Let's try McCree, I guess?
The payload is approaching its destination.
Yeah, it is. I don't know the map or how to get around, so, like, I clearly went the wrong way here. But who knows? Maybe I'll come across someone up in the top. Get the drop on someone. I don't know. Okay, we won. Victory! Yay! I didn't do anything. This is gonna be when she kills me, I bet. Ray, watch. Now this is someone else. Yeah, it was a pretty cool kill against Bastion, I guess. Damn! Alright. Yeah, right there. Again, right now I don't think this actually matters at all, but I'm curious to see how it might be implemented in future games. So, I had 0 kills, 2 deaths, 0 final blows. Awesome. And I self-healed for, like, nothing. So, that kind of sucks. 1 career best. Awesome. Yeah. Oh, I suck so bad. Sometimes it'll put you right into another game, like, immediately. With the same people you're playing with. Other times it doesn't. I don't understand how that works exactly. Let's try... Let's try Winston, maybe? No, let's do... Yeah, right here. So no support heroes. Got Winston. He's pretty good at tanking. This bitch is good. Comboed with Pharah here. I don't know this person's name. Because I just haven't memorized him yet. But yeah. So right here, like, when you first start attacking, there's multiple doors that you can go through. Apparently, you can also blow up those vending machines. That's kind of fun. So, what does this girl have? She has the ability to, like, jump glide and then do a super jump. And she's kind of like, I forget what this does. Oh, okay. Whatever that was. It looked like some sort of explosive. But she's more of a rocket chick from, like, what am I looking for here? Quake. Where you kind of want to, like, try to rocket jump and then shoot at people while leading them on. I suck at this game so hard. I don't know where the fuck that bitch went. Damn it! She must have gotten 1 extra hit in on me that I missed with her. Damn it. Oh well. Get over there. Where the fuck did she just die from? Ow, shit. That's not good. I have no idea what the hell hit me. At all. Someone's playing Hanzo that's halfway decent, and Hanzo will just fuck your life up. Pretty much that's what's happening there. So this is not good. How? You know what, let's do double Winston here. We already have a Winston, but having a second one could be pretty helpful. Excuse me for dropping you. Yuga Wagate Kyokuro! That bitch. Oh shit, get behind. Damn it. Just as the shield went down. Have we reached a checkpoint yet? No. Yeah, we have. Alright. Damn it. I should have dropped my shield. I don't know why I didn't. Damn it. Oh, I should have punched him. Oh, well. I have no idea what his ultimate is. Primal Rage. Shit got intense. Try to heal up a little bit here. Vital signs normal. This will protect us. Damn it. I totally forget how to melee. It's not that. Oh, there we go. It was a button I haven't tried yet. Unsurprisingly, it was a button I haven't tried yet. Otherwise, I would have known how to do it, right? Oh, what the hell?
Heroes never die.
Oh, I'm back. Very
popular.
Oh my god. I probably shouldn't have gone in that hard, but yeah, I got lit up from multiple sides. Ooh, okay. Maybe tone it down just a bit.
Now hold on.
This is the enemy. has its weak points.
Whew. Okay.
I feel great.
We need to get this thing moving again. The more people that are around it at any given time, the faster it moves. Which, I mean, should be pretty obvious, but who knows? Yeah, face tank it. Thanks to the little healer on me.
No one can hide from my sight.
Victory! Okay, so I did pretty good on Winston. Yay. Pop. What a big play. Oh, man.
Par excellence.
Yeah. See, that play of the game, yeah, because big deal, right? Alright, so that wasn't too bad. I sucked as Pharah, but Winston I did pretty good on. Overall. Alright, so let's try one more, and then that'll probably end it for today.
Now entering the
Temple of Anubis. On attack. Okay. I really like his movement ability, that like launch forward type thing. It's just a lot of fun. So that's probably why I enjoyed playing Winston. But
imagination is the essence of discovery.
Bastion, I probably wouldn't play as when you're on attack, because, well, because, they're going to try, it's more of a defending character. However, he did have a pretty decent idea of setting up in turret mode, because chances are the enemy's gonna try to form up on us right outside here.
Attack commences in 30 seconds.
Something you kind of got to be careful about. So we have someone playing as the Reaper, who can be pretty nasty. There's another Reaper.
Weapons optimized.
5, 4, 3, 2, 1. Attack commences. Capture
this
object A.
Together we can solve any problem.
Where the fuck is it coming from, yo? Oh, hello. That's no good. Like, half my team is still back in the base, too. That kind of sucks.
Did something.
Destroyed.
This will protect us.
Damn it. Where is my team? They're doing their own thing, apparently. Not a big deal.
Further experimentation.
But we really need to get to that point.
Hello there.
Oh, I gotta jump away. I wanna jump away. Oh my god. I have no health. I have no health, and I don't know where any of the health pickups are. Oh shit. Whew, health pickup. Awesome.
I feel great.
Oh my god! How did she get a snipe off on me? Oh, is that fucking turret, maybe? What the hell killed me? Yeah, it's that goddamn turret. Son of a bitch.
Miracle of science.
Oh my god. This is some bullshit, yo. Okay, gotta get healed up, heal up, heal up. Damn it.
Heroes never
Oh, we are so fucked. This area sucks to try to attack. Like, holy crap. Oh my god. Such a bad game. Fucking turrets, dude! Like, there's no way. There is no way to get that. Wow! That was just horrible. There is no way to get past that many fucking turrets. Oh my god, that was horseshit. Oh my god. Yeah, I'll give him credit for it though. There we go. Man, that was just bad. Okay, one more. One more. I just don't like where that, like, the attacking position was. Like, it was so easy to set up just turrets everywhere. And then you couldn't do anything.
Prepare your defenses.
Which one was it that I wanted?
The guy I was talking to earlier is still here.
Is this the chick that can set up thingies? Teleporter, sentry turret. Okay. You know what? Let's actually go with this guy.
Build 'em up, break 'em down.
Now we're on defense here. That was risky. Had I fallen down, I would have put me behind. I can't remember what his E does.
Attackers incoming.
Armor pack. Build an armor pickup. And then, like, you can upgrade this, I think, by hitting it. So, okay. Whoa, how did I get over there? Yeah, die, die! I love how he pours, like, molten lead into that shit in order to get it up and going again. Whoa, what the hell? What does my ultimate do? Molten core, increase your weapon attack speed and gives you additional armor. Oh my god!
Multi-kill.
Nice. Free player multi-kill. Awesome. Go for it, turret. Keep doing work. Keep doing work, turret. Yeah, good job, turret.
No one can hide.
Do work. Wow, this is kind of like cheap as shit. Is that thing full? I think that's full. So let's put down that there. Let's no, I can't do any more there. All right, not a big deal. Just kind of trying to watch the side here. Yeah, this map is kind of horseshit. Whoops, I didn't mean to do that. Damn it. Oh, my turret got him, though. Oh no! They destroyed my turret! Alright, gotta get back there and set up again. Probably a little bit closer to the... Oh no! Oh no! Get to the defense! Get to the defense! Oh no! Oh no! Oh, they're gonna win. Damn it. Alright, so now we have to defend B. Ooh. Farrah got into a perfect spot for that. Oh no, they're gonna win. They are going to win. Get there, get there, get there! Whew. Damn it. I thought I was behind the Reinhardt shield. That sucks. Oh no, we're gonna lose.
Such potential. Let's get started.
Got her. Damn it. Oh no, clear it out, clear it out. Okay.
I foresee great things for you. Let's do this. Come on, baby.
Just trying to build up this turret as quick as possible. Damn it, dude. I got stuck in a fucking corner. Right there. I wanted to go through the door, but I got stuck right fucking there. That is sudden horseshit. Oh, no, they're gonna get it.
Just a scratch. How about
seconds remaining.
Protect my turret!
Targets neutralized.
Okay, here comes Reinhardt. Ooh. Ooh. Oh, I got hardcore sniped. Look at that. That is impressive. I won't lie, that was impressive on their part. Alright, let's build this up again. Alright, and then give myself a little bit of armor. Oh shit! Yay! Uh-oh, it reset to 10. Overtime! Yay! So yeah, definite defender's advantage on that one, that's for damn sure. Alright guys, until next time, good luck, have fun. Peace.